everyone, and welcome to a game called Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. I played Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and you've got some really far. We're going to speed run Hyrule Castle Gym side rounds, basically kill everything in Hyrule Castle one day. But not yet. Beaten all but four of the blinds in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And I've been playing this for a couple of days. That wasn't a bowser.
The king issued his first order to the divine
blah,
beast.
Blah, 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 blah. I never care what these cutscenes say. Ah! What was that? Oh god. I mean, I had to fight with Vali, with my auntie, who was barely out.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal...
Oh my goodness, be quiet, Wavali. I'll call you Wavioli if you annoy me. I remember taking down Windblight Ganon. I had to finish...
Man.
people at me! Like, can I even join the Goblin's camp? Well, I'm starting to get blind now. Hideous! Hideous enemy! Hideous! Wasn't it? I think that was it. I mean, I obliterated a lot of people, including, unfortunately, and seriously, Gandalf. 3 times, I think. Yeah, I think it was 3 times I destroyed Gandalf. Anyway, I started with Varu to the the elephant. I love elephants. Then I did the annoying farm meadow. Hesto, kill him! I haven't got Hesto's little gift. Otherwise, poo. Sing. Oh yeah, I remember stealing his maracas. Basically taking them from him in Animal Crossing New Horizons. But he's forgiven me for that. Since I don't remember monsters living in Korok Forest. I say we kill them. Tag test with flesh diamonds. Wait. Phallus! Head! Mad. Kill him. Key! Kill the key, they're so annoying! I didn't even realize at first that I was doing a little mission to get come here! Oh god, stand back, I know how to count. Thank you. He karate chopped me! Gods! slash it! It's a one-inch gullet down! I know me for the... They're faking me. Dice it! Floor. head to him. Bishop of Harley fight again! You frustrate your feet.
Of course, no!
I don't like whoever frustrates your feet. Goodbye! Because now I have to do this.
Okay.
Go away with Harley!
Now this!
Take this! Teleport me! Yay! After the defeat of the four divine beast stoners, that I'm not sad about, except Mipha. Mipha's the only one I'm sad about.
What?
Who is this man? Lord! wall. I got him! I'm not going to let some weird man killed him. Asta has escaped for now. I'm gonna kill him one day. And I'm gonna go up to him and stab him in the back. Oh God.
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, to clear her mind.
I see Suga again. I'm gonna push the Master Sword right into his face. That is how annoyed I am about. Have fun! What? charge my pill. Smash Bros? Oh! Go away! I smashed him, why? Clear more! Oh, so you're gonna make me do this now? Okay. He's gonna sink his body down at me. There's one smash gun! There's my response. Okay. Sunny Funny Island! New enemy! Blocked! Quick! Slash him! And in short amount of time, I want to get out. And I'm gonna get out of here! While they're all surrounding me! I took him down! It's the last one! Right in the fight! Let me run this way! Electric twist one. Quick. Run up to him. Don't you know what to me, are ya? I have reward! Bye. Technically that's two words, good and bye.
What?
This is a marked area! I've actually decided to try and travel. I can't stand these before players. So be gone, all of you! I'll lead these guys astray. So I've defined the recommended levels. Bombard! this round. Knock on! It's an electric wizard. And now I've locked on to him. He's the main spot. I'm about to destroy him! In the wide. One from Loch Talises. Close the doors on him. Right, a lot of electricity. And fuck ice on him. Locked on. Are you telling me that you're gonna do that? This guy's bad. I didn't know. He just let him bash him. Powie! Goblin? What do you mean? Oh, so you're making me fight these guys. Why do I have to fight Wavale? Nobody likes him. You mean it, Wavale? Nobody likes him. Done. Happy? Lock onto him. No, don't. Lock onto the ice goblin. Hey, kill him! Well, he's gone. Killed him. Can't even hit him! funny to just make it. It's probably this guy's just spitting. No long. Let me get out of here! Stupid electric man. Oh, you're actually kidding me. I got both of them. Wow, what cool. Wow. Beat up one of these jobs. Oh god, it's this one. No long. Let me flow. Okay, I see a gap. Are you telling me that that was? What? How? I hate this guy. Beat the stone taluses. Why does this game make me do this in this much time? This is no time to be fighting giant walking boulders. I'm sorry. No time. Amy! Bang! Also, at what point am I ever going to want to fight this guy? These guys. I get a lot of pressure when I'm tired. Yes, I never told these guys, but why am I being crushed? I'm riding him! God, he's up! He's up and all the way! Let's go smash him! Smash that ball! He's gonna be feeling this! Got him. Wide! Wide him! Be a wider! I am the world's most annoying since I'm literally going to destroy. He's an Igneo Talus! Never mind, I thought he would be an Igneo. Okay, enough with the walks. Wait. Get on him! Trick him! Hey! Big one, smash one. Both of them died at the same time. Nice. That is stressful. I am level 24. Level 25. So just for a little treat, the cutscene.
Link, he's become so much stronger.
And yet I have not. I presume that's what you're thinking?
Yeah, probably because I have
more and more monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. It's the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one and the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Okay, that's enough with the cutscene. It's getting weird.
Will I? You see, I...
What did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Thank you, Urbosa.
That was right.
The pilots of the Divine
blah,
Beast.
Blah, blah, blah.
The people gave cheer. The ceremony.
Oh, this is where the photo gets taken from Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity.
Okay, I'm not watching that. I don't want to. It'll make my eyes burn. And that's the end of the video.